It was October 1943. The United States government authorized an experiment that would render its ships undetectable by radar. The experiment took place on a ship in Philadelphia Harbor.
Generators activated, sir.
For 41 years, the government denied it ever happened.
I don't believe this.
The Eldridge has vanished.
Of course she has. She's radar invisible.
No, sir. She's really vanished.
But one ship did disappear, and two of the crew suddenly find themselves in the present.
Maybe all this isn't real.
You tell me this is my imagination? You think the Navy knows what they're doing? You saw the guys on the boat. This wasn't supposed to happen, Jimmy.
Michael Paré.
Somehow we got moved in time. This now, this time, it's not ours. 1943 was yesterday for me.
Nancy Allen.
What sort of experiment is it? Is it some kind of secret thing? Is that it?
Well, all that stuff I told the doctors back there, you know, about time in 1943. Do you believe it?
I believe that you believe it.
And Bobby DiCicco.
Don't leave me, Davey. Can't go through this again.
The Philadelphia experiment. They opened a hole in time, and it stayed open.
Good God, there it is.
Now the government needs the one man who can stop the experiment.
Look out!
He's lying, David.
I wish to God I were.
I gotta go.
Remember, communication ceases when you enter the vortex. We won't be able to help you.
Go!
The Philadelphia experiment.